Alright, let's start. 3, 2, 1, go. Maybe this time I'll be motivated to actually do this fast. Yes indeedy, Blue Foxy. Yeah, if it's... Yeah, usually I do early rec ship. Because, early rec ship is really good. Especially if, you have, like, bombs or something. Because it doesn't take many items to get there. And, there are a lot of items there that you can get. Plus, it minimizes backtracking. Dick. Hopefully in this seed, I don't get screw attack again. Because pretty much every seed I do, I get screw attack first. Alright, sounds good, LD. Oh, you'll know. I wouldn't mind that. We'll make it interesting for once. What's up, Star Wolf? Missiles? That's a new one. I've had supers there once. That was pretty interesting. Okay, that means Morph has the right room has either Morph, Speed Booster, or Screw Attack. One of those items. Hopefully, dude, if it's Morph, this is freaking free. Screw attack! God fucking damn it. I was hoping for once it wouldn't be screw attack. Come on, bro. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna go Terminator. Terminator and then Gauntlet. Yeah. We'll go that route. Yo! That's actually really good. Charge. So I'm not gonna have to scour everywhere to get charge now. Dude, if I softlock here, I'm gonna kill myself. And just do another seed. Lame. Alright. I'm also gonna save the ship because there might not be anything at Gauntlet. But if it's like power bombs or something, then I should be good. Alright, where to go next? Blue Brinstar. Yo! Alright. Yo, Gauntlet's like not even bad. I'm not even scared of Gauntlet anymore in item randomizers. Alright, that was stupid. That's why you always save at Gauntlet. Even if you're not scared about going back, it's always faster to reset in case there's like no item there than to like have to go back through the rooms and then risk dying. Yeah. Yo! Alright. Give me that. Alright. Oh, I want those. No, I fucking soft locked. God damn it. That's why you save here. Oh my god, I fucking soft locked again. What an idiot. Dude, this is like not even hard. This is super easy. That was wild anaconda, I'd probably be done with the seal already. Well, fucking soft luck again. Dude, I seriously never fail this. I never fail it. I pretty much get screw attack all the time. I think out of the probably 6 or 7 seeds I've done by now, there's only maybe one that wasn't screw attack at the start of the game. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, this is so stupid. This is, dude. Wow. I'm not this bad. Alright, let's stop playing bad. Fucking finally! God damn it! Probably should have saved again. Morph is gonna be here anyway. And if it's not here, I have to fight, with his face. I have to fight a spore spawn. It can't be anywhere else, I don't think. It has to be here or spore spawn. Yeah, alright, found it. Now, where do I want to go? Do I want to risk it? No, I'm gonna go back and save because I'm a pussy. I'm hoping. I don't have supers yet. I really need supers. What's my button layout? It's default, but I switch. Item select and item cancel. And also, because I'm using a DualShock 3, I mapped item cancel to L2. Oh, wait. I can check what's here. Yeah, I mapped it to L2, which means I can item cancel really easily without, like, claw grip or anything. So my grip is, like, really, really natural. Run on L. Who else? Doesn't Behemoth do that too? Freaking no wonder you're good, because you're using Behemoth strats. Speed. Interesting. Oops. The Zost Leon. What's the Zost Leon? Yeah, who else uses a weird-ass layout? I think, doesn't Fuzo use a weird-ass layout too? I don't remember. I never felt the need to change my layout, because I've just been playing the game for so ridiculously long that it's really natural to me. The only thing I actually changed about my layout was switching item cancel and item select. But that was only when I started speedrunning. Before I started speedrunning, for like, I don't know, 10 years or something, I was just using default layout. Should I go fight Spore Spawn? Fuck it, let's just go fight him. Just because. Oh wait, no, I should check what's at charge first, because that could be supers. Oh, I should check what's here too. Fucking idiot. No wait, no, I shouldn't. I don't have supers. You mash select? I can't do that. It makes mashing select makes Taurean ridiculously hard. Taurean is really, really it's to me pretty much essential to use item cancel. The only bad thing about my layout is I've essentially eliminated any hope of being able to use like a normal controller. I can't use a normal controller anymore because of my layout. Dude, I'm really hoping I don't have to go to fucking whatever to Gauntlet, because if this isn't supers, I have to go through Gauntlet again. Or Parlor. Thank you. Yeah, I never usually have to fight Spore Spawn, because usually by now I've got everything. Like supers, power bombs, and missiles. No, don't apologize. My chat is for everyone to talk about whatever they want. As long as they're not, like, being assholes for whatever. Like, I'm fine with people talking about, like, whatever they want to. Even if it's not, like, directed at me. Cool. Well, I'm fucked. I'm gonna count that as a reset. So, I need to... fucking... go to Parlor. That's stupid. That's so much backtracking. Damn it, I wish Candion and fucking everyone wasn't at SGDQ. Usually they like to do item randomizers, like in a few hours. I want them to do this seed. You all D. I'm gonna check Parlor first. Well, no, I'm gonna check Parlor and Blue Criterion because I can actually check those now. That's 5 items I can check before going to Gauntlet. Grappling beam. Well, at least I don't have to do the CWJ anymore, because if I don't have to do CWJ, then I won't. But I'm not going to wreck ship yet until... until whatever. Oh, I haven't... wait, didn't I get an E-tank? I thought I got an E-tank. Yeah, I did. Fuck, I thought I saved after I got that E-tank. Well, hopefully I get another one here. Because I kind of need the E-tank to get the item top right of the ship. Yeah, see, that's why you need item cancel. So you can deselect real easily. Yeah, I'm banking on some pretty important items right now. Because they're not here. Okay, that's good enough. No, wait, no, it's not. Because I need enough health to do Spark. Damn it! Dude, I don't have enough health. Fuck it. Dude, should I go back to... Oh, I know. Wait, I can check what this item is. Sorry, I sort of just assumed I wouldn't have enough power bombs. Dude, should I risk this? No, I should go back to the ship. I have a feeling that supers are in the pipe. Fucking dumb. Yeah, I know I can go through Green Hills. Last time supers were in Green Hills, I was like, that is so freaking troll. Nah, I'm gonna get the E-Tank again. The E-Tank is actually really important for sparking. There's a bunch of items I can't get. Oh wait, I can get freaking bomb Terrizo. Freaking idiot. No, I didn't want to go there because I was afraid I might not have enough power bombs. That's why I went back up. Not, I wasn't the health. I probably would have had enough power bombs. No, I wouldn't have. No. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't have enough power bombs. I only had 4. I would have got softlocked if... well, I wouldn't... No, I would have had to like waste a bunch of time. I wouldn't be softlocked, but I'd have to waste a lot of time. Yeah, I know, but I thought I could just check the item there. Are you serious? This is annoying. Fucking awesome. Alright, let's go... You know what? I might as well just go through Gauntlet. Right now. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Alright. Wow, I've been performing very badly. Very poorly, I mean. And this seed. Fuck it. I'm lazy. Yo. Here they are. All right. No, actually, it could be fucking... Okay, good. I forgot to shoot it. Could have been something. All right, now I got supers. I don't want to check the climb. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to check the climb because... Yeah, we'll see. I haven't really got any major items, so... I fucking quick dropped. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna get an E tank here. Oh wait, no. Where did I get an E-tank? I thought I had an E-tank before. Okay, never mind. Why did I think I had an E-tank? Yeah, I'm going there. I couldn't go there before because I didn't have, No, actually, no, I already went there. I got the item. Right, you're right. That's where it is. Oh, fucking stupid. Dude, I'm so dumb. Wow. Yo!
Alright.
What up, Bartek? Not fucking Ella. Please don't die here. No! Okay, good. Lame. Yo, I want to check what's here. I only have one super. You know what? No, I'm not going to do that. What I'm going to do... I'm going to... go here. Oh, you can't watch. I don't think it's me. I'm not dropping any frames whatsoever. Here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna go here. We're gonna check what's at the climb. Yeah, we're gonna check what's at the climb. And then go directly to Wreckship. Cause I can collect the other items, like, later. Whatever, I have enough power bombs, right?
Mamba me made it, baby. Shake, shake, shake that penis in my fucking asshole.
Hey, what up, Wooda? Wooda? Thank you for the host. I'm so bad. It's almost an hour and I haven't even been first boss. Well, I don't have enough power bombs, so let's go back to the ship. It is, sort of. Not really. Dude, speed booster, please. Dude, should I just go wreck ship already? I'm gonna save the ship, just in case there's nothing. Nothing important. If it's like missiles or something, I'm just gonna reset. So, what did I need to check? Dude, there's still a lot I need to check. I'm doing this in the dumbest order in life. Thank you. Fuck yeah. Oh my god. Alright, I'm not gonna be like cute or whatever. I'm just gonna do this in a noob way. Spring ball, I'll take that. Yeah, I'm just gonna go directly to Wreck Ship because I don't need to go to Red Tower. Yeah, I should be able to get everything in Wreck Ship. Yeah, I can get literally everything. There's nothing I can't get in Wreck Ship. So let's just go there first. Even if there's zero items there, I can get everything. If it wasn't for music, I mean, if it wasn't for YouTube, I would be listening to music right now. Yo! Fuck yeah. Lame sauce. Again. Varia suit. Missiles. Oh, actually, I should get these for later because I don't have bombs. I should always get power bombs. Even if I think I don't need them. Well, that was stupid. I didn't need to do that. Yo! Did I fire super? Whatever. That was pretty good. It was a four round, but I got two fasts. So, three fasts. I got fast, slow, fast, fast. Yo, what the fuck drops are those, bitch? Oh my god. Oh, actually, having spring ball is really good, now that I think about it. Because I don't have to waste power bombs just to bomb jump. Yo, where are the items at? I'm gonna save here. If there's nothing at whatever. If there's nothing at Wreck Ship E Tank, oh dude, I'm stupid. I didn't even split. I have splits and I didn't split. There's nothing here. That's not gonna work. Yeah, if there's nothing here, I will reset. And I'm not gonna count that as a death. Stupid fucking. Hope there's nothing here. So I don't have to worry about coming back. I have grapple though, so I don't have to worry about falling at least. Welp, I fucking fell anyway. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Alright, good. There's no items here. This is weird. I've only got missiles. Okay, so after Wreck Ship, I can go down Red Tower, get those items, go back to Brinstar maybe? No, I'm only gonna go back to Brinstar when I get Weave. Siemens good. Should be Siemens good, Bartek. Oh! Dude, it's free. This is the second seed where I've got gravity in this exact location. I did another seed where I got gravity too. Is this item worth getting? Missiles, fuck that. I'm gonna waste my time. Dude, there's like no items. Except for missiles and gravity. Whatever. Gravity alone was worth doing. Okay, so I'm gonna get the item here. Wait, all I need is wave and plasma. I don't even give a fuck about any other items, except for maybe high jump. That's about it. I'm only looking for two more items now, and then I'm not gonna care about any items. What's up, Ruby Rose? I already have gravity. So. Oh, you mean check the item at gravity? Yeah. Gravy. Yo, what am I doing? I didn't expect that to happen. Oh, right. I'm going to save here. Yo, missiles. Yo, how far behind are you, Bartek? That happened like 5 minutes ago. You tank. Yes! Alright. I'm not gonna save. That's stupid. We'll farm power bombs though, since I don't have bombs yet. Yo, this is the worst hallway in life. Are you sure? If you click the red button that says live, that will like sync it up or something. I don't know if it'll work or not. I'm gonna fight Creed. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. What's up, GNTA? Oh, okay. Rip Bartek. You tried. Oh yeah, fucking stupid. Whatever, I'll check that on the way back. Dude, I'm gonna laugh if that's like plasma or something. I'm doing okay. Fuck yeah. Okay, so where are we gonna go after? Yeah, I'll go Spazer. So I wanna go to Lore and Warfare, but freaking Ridley will be the worst if I don't get any beams. Fuck it, whatever. I came back for that one super. There's like no items anywhere. What the fuck is happening? Dude, if... Wow. Let's check ice. Actually, no. Check hydrant first. It's over, sort of. I didn't forget. Okay, I forgot. Leave me alone. Oh, wait. I have bombs. Never mind. Thank you. aim. Okay, I don't have to go through this way. I'm hoping to God that I don't have to go through. Freaking. Crocomire. Crocomire takes forever. Yeah, this seed's pretty lame, honestly. Supers. I'll happily take space jump right now, but honestly, I just want beams. If I get beams, like, it's over. It's all over. Even if I just get wave. Just get wave and it's all over. You know why this seed sucks? Every item I check, there's nothing there. This is ridiculous. Is it just me, or is there no items anywhere? Dude, I'm gonna fucking die if there's an important item under charge. That's an item that I skipped purely because I didn't have enough power bombs. Fuck yeah. That's what I needed. Yeah, there's a lot of... I'm doing a lot of backtracking, which sucks. Thankfully, I got gravity. Because at least I don't... I'm not going to be searching for it in forever. X-ray. Y'all, I saw you GNTA. It's just not showing up on restream. Probably, that happens all the time. I don't know how to fix it. I'll have to like tweet the fucking restream support. That's not where the item is. I don't run 100%. I would have known that. Ah, fuck yeah. Yeah! X-ray came to use. That was really necessary. Alright, now I can go to... You know what? Fuck it. Let's just beat the seed. Spazer's good enough. Right. I just wanted to make use of the item. Yeah, fuck it. Let's just beat the seed. Actually, just in case, what's the item here? Whatever. Let's just get these. They're right here. There's so many items in Bubble Mountain. But I don't really need plasma. I have spazer. Yeah, I'm not gonna check items anymore. I'm just gonna beat the seed. Actually, I need health. Now that I think about it, because I don't have space jump. Fuck. changing my mind. But I'm not gonna go to Crocmire. I get Lava Spark, but I'm not very good at it, so. Yeah, the guy in the bottom right, that's the guy I'm racing right now. He's losing his shit. What the fuck? Where are the items at, bitch? Whatever. Just get a wave. You know what? I'm just gonna try a lava spark. If it doesn't work, I'll gravity jump. I got plenty of health. Oh my god. Dude, is it me or is there like no items in this scene? There's seriously no items. No, this is just this is a speedrunner one. Dude, they're all in Meridia. Everything's gonna be in Meridia. I'll check the spoiler log later. I'll let you guys know. See, usually I don't have to check the spoiler log because I get like everything. But this one's kind of weird. Wait, no. Never mind, I'm being a pussy bitch. I'm actually getting plenty of items. Just not the ones that I actually want. Yeah, let's Yeah, I'm actually getting plenty of items. There's not enough E-tanks. I'm gonna check GT, just in case it's plasma. Also, because I want to do Green Gate Glitch. What's up, Vax? Y'all, I'm like king of Green Gate Glitch. How many times have I done Green Gate Glitch first try? Totally worth it. Whatever, might as well use it while I'm here. Yeah, that was sick. Still salmon? Yeah, all that Super Metroid Legacy practice. Has like made me king of doing that first try. Except whenever I don't get a first try, it takes me like 50 tries. Yo, I'm gonna get fast pillars, guys. Check this shit out. Yeah, fast pillars. Oh, I don't have wave. Fucking stupid. Yeah, we're just gonna finish the scene, whatever. Oops. Oh, damn it, I don't have space jump. Whatever. Freaking speed. I mean, never mind. Yeah, I'm not even gonna check what's at a fire flea tank. Watch me die to Ridley right here, right now. Fuck you, Gooba. The fuck is Gooba? You know what? Might as well check what's here. Nothing, as always. Goomba. Okay. Wrong game, but okay. Dick. I'm actually gonna die to Ridley. Oh wait, no, I have two reserves. Let's get health anyway, because I suck. Wait, how many shots is Ridley without wave? Fucking stupid. It's more than 60, isn't it? Is it 90? Because if so, then I just made a big mistake. Oh, 60 even without wave? Yeah, I don't have wave. It's at least 90. Whatever. Oh yeah, I do have 20 supers. That's why I was collecting supers in the first place. Good point. 89. I'm just gonna wait till he turns different shade. I'm not even paying attention. I don't know if he changed color yet. Yeah, I know. That's why I came in here thinking it's 60 shots. Alright, there we go. He's half health already. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's 90. It even makes the same sound, right? I think. Oh yeah, he's dead. Great, another reserve for no fucking reason. Alright, let's go beat Dre Dre's and beat the seed. Yo, the seed sucks. Fucking, let's do a masochist one. Next time I do an item randomizer. Oh shit, it's already 3? Fuck, I gotta go soon. No, I'll be fine. I'll beat the seed. Nope, we will get this. There we go. Should I check fire flea tank? I'll check fire flea tank. Awesome. Great, now the room is completely pitch black. Oh, I don't have wave. Fucking dumb. Yo! Okay, good. Now I don't have to dip into my reserves when I fight Mother Brain. Although I probably will. No! Whatever. Yeah, we'll see. I'll check the spoiler log right when I get on the ship and I'll tell you guys. Or you can check yourself if you know how to. Freaking dude, in many ways, wave is more important than any other beam. See, like that, for example. Should have been able to shoot that block. Alright, best strat. Dude, no wave again. Also no wave. For X-factoring. Let's get this item. Yo! I didn't freaking kill any of these. The reason I'm filling up in supers... Actually, no. I don't need to fill up in supers. Because I plan to use supers on Mother Brain. You know what? Let's just check what this item is. Could be something important. Oh, it's a new tank. It's actually really important. It's a biohazard. Yeah, I'm pretty much a disappointment to everyone who comes into contact with me. Because why not? Alright. See, at least I'm giving you a reverse full happy. What's up, Yuffie? Fuck yeah. Best item in the game. Oh, wait! Did I jump? Just gonna assume that I jumped. It's probably faster to just get rid of blue soon by this point. I don't have space jump, so. It's all good. Right. Oh, I didn't fucking split again. What an idiot. Sorry, splits are a new thing for me. For item randomizers. I should use the shiny randomizer thing that, what's his face? Mad Peter made something a long time ago. I should show it. I don't know how to use it though. Basically, it's like a screenshot of the, oh fuck, I'm screwed now. It's like a screenshot of the pause menu with like all the items and shit. And then when you get a new item, it automatically like, whatever, shows which items you have. I don't know what the backup was there. Yeah, I'll try to show it to you later, but it's emulator only. And you have to use SNES 9X. You can't use every emulator. But it basically just shows you every item you've gotten, every boss you've beaten. So say you beat Fantoon, it'll show that you've beaten Fantoon. I've never used it though. Yeah, nobody uses it because you have to use emulator. Which, you know, I'm sure most people don't like. But I would be willing to use emulator just for that part of it. Like, I totally don't even mind. Yeah, everyone shits over at SNES 9X, but like, I highly doubt you can tell much of a difference for Super Metroid. I can definitely tell a difference for other games, like Yoshi's Island. There's a shitload of lag in some levels for Yoshi's Island. Yeah, I'll see if I can set it up. I have it somewhere on my hard drive. But I have to make a new layout and shit for it, so... That's alright. Oh wait, I fucking screw attack, never mind. I love wave. Really? You could? Because I can't tell much of a difference. At least in RetroArch. I don't know about the actual emulator itself. But when I use the SNES 9X core and the BSNES core, it's not huge. It's not a huge difference. Yes, I know. Yeah, I used SNES 9EX on my Wii as well. I used to, that was my main emulator for a while. Until I fixed all my PC problems. Then I switched to PC again. Yeah, if your PC is old, fucking split again. If your PC is old, BSNES can run pretty slow. Yeah. Like my old PC couldn't handle BSNES, which is why I use SNES 9X all the time. It's fucking wave! Yeah, I have like this clip-on thing from my iPod that lets me use my DualShock 3 with like emulators and stuff. That's what I used to use. But then it's like really uncomfortable playing like that. But it works really well. shitty. This is the best skip in life. Have you guys ever seen a skip like this? Use touchscreen controls. Hey, I won't lie to you. Touchscreen controls are not even half bad. I finished Super Metroid a couple times using touchscreen controls. Oh, you never figure it out. I use a DualShock 3, so it works pretty well. Yo, I need to concentrate. I actually might die. Alright, once Mother Brain starts catch-upping, I don't know when she's gonna catch up, but I can just unload all my supers, so. Yeah, I know what you mean, LD, but when you're desperate. Alright, he's dead. She's dead. That's why I want to get a new 3DS. Maybe before the year ends, I'll finally have a 3DS. Oh yeah, I want to play 3D Land. Mario 3D Land. After playing 3D World, I've just really wanted to play that game. Although I hear it's like really not great compared to 3D World, but I don't care, I still want to play it. Thing is though, like, pretty much all the games that I play them on stream now. So I feel like if I get a 3DS, I have to get one with a capture card. That costs like a shitload of money. So that idea is like terrible. Yo, it would be cool to play 3D Land. I was really not interested in 3D Land until I finished 3D World. Yeah, it doesn't bother me if it's worse. But I just like the game a lot. Neither have I. Well, I've played it, but I've never finished Ocarina of Time. Ocarina of Time is like, I don't know. I can't get into Zelda games for some reason. I've played a few, but I just can't get into them. I bet if I streamed it though, I would be able to get into it. I find it way easier to get into games when I stream them, which is why I like streaming them. But if I try to play a game, like, by myself, like, I just stop playing after, like, 15 minutes. Even if I really like the game. I don't know what's wrong with me. See if I can fucking finish this. Man, that was the worst scene. Let me check the spoiler log. Third room? Not really. Third room's not bad at all. Alright. 140.11. Third room is basically just like, you just need to know how to enter the room. That's it. You do a wall jump check as you enter the room. Do two wall jumps, diagonal shot, and then ledge grab. And everything else from there is like super easy. Yeah. It takes a little bit of practice, but you do it once and then you understand like the whole thing. It's not hard at all. Alright, let's check the spoiler log. Okay, so what was I missing? Score attack. I mean, space jump. Yeah, it sucks falling, but it rarely happens. Okay, space jump is super missile yellow Meridia. What's yellow Meridia? What? Where? What's... okay, I don't even know what Super Missile Yellow Meridia is. But that's not surprising, I didn't really go to... yeah, but there's no supers in this sand. Watering hole? You think I know what a watering hole is? Bartek? fuck is watering hole? Okay. Is there a super in there? I thought it was missiles in reserve. And then, fuck, I don't know. I'm stupid. Never mind. What's the other one? Wave. Where's wave beam? Wave beam. I'm assuming every item is in the seed. Yeah, wave beam is... Again, missile, yellow meridia, false wall. Hole with waters. Supers and missiles. Oh, I know what you're talking about, but I don't know if that's it. But I guess so. What is yellow meridia false wall? Oh, right. Right. That's above. Yeah, I know where that is. And plasma beam is... Where's plasma beam? Wait, what?
Come on, bummy made it, baby. Shake, shake, shake that penis in my face.
Hey yo,
asshole.
What's up, Bizman? Thank you for the host. Yeah. And then plasma, was that? Oh, freaking plasma. Plasma was, in Lore and Warfare, above fire flea tank. You better not be stopping. I was gonna stop, and now I got hosted, so I need to find something to do now. Yeah, plasma beam was in power bomb. The power bomb above fire flea tank room. Interesting, interesting. Okay, well, yeah. I will post the spoiler log in the VOD, so check that later if you want. Anyway, thanks for watching, people from the VODs. People in the stream, I have to find something to do now.